Hey guys, it's me, Riley Smiles, and I'm here with a lingerie haul. This is part two of my huge lingerie haul, and this part of the lingerie haul is going to be my For Love & Lemons haul. This is my biggest haul so far. There are 5 sets I got from For Love & Lemons, so I'm super excited to share those with you. This is one of the sets. I got the top from For Love & Lemons, their website. And the thong as well. The garter belt I ordered from Victoria's Secret, but it does belong to the same set. Let's jump into the next one. Next, we have this cute, fun and flirty, I think this one's called the Retro Hearts set. This one has like a lace-up corset back. The other ones all have like traditional bra snap. I love it. I was really excited about this set and I am glad that I got it because I really love it on. And last but not least in my For Love & Lemons haul is this super adorable daisy set. It's just so girly. There's so many details. It's just so cute. All right, guys, this is where I'm going to end the For Love & Lemons haul. I will be coming out with a part three of this haul with the Playboy section. I have a couple Playboy outfits that I got, so keep your eyes out for that. If you liked this video, comment your favorite set below. I think my favorite set was probably the pink. I think it's called the Gracie set. It was pink and lacy and just super fun, the one I tried on right before this. I love that set. And if you're not already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. I love to show off my little lingerie haul. So if you guys like that kind of stuff, don't forget to subscribe. I hope you guys have a great day and keep an eye out for part three of my lingerie haul. Bye.